It's fired ahead to Backus. Now Reeves and Domestikov getting involved near the St. Louis bench. Killorn for the Lightning. Swoops in. It's tipped in front. They score. Stamkos deflecting in the pass from Killorn. And the Lightning get one back. It's 5-3.
.631 will be the time of his 29th goal of the year. Killorn will pick up one assist and just on the ice, he just tipped it ever so much. Harley, all he did was just make sure that it never went outside the post. He just got it inside the goal post. And you know, he saw Elliott make a big save on him the first period. He hit the post and crossbar in the second. This one, that nice little tip, put the Lightning within two.
He leads the charge back in the St. Louis zone. Hangs onto that puck as Backus leans on him, the 221-pounder. The Blues take a penalty for holding. And the Lightning coming right back with a power play opportunity. Stamkos scoring his 29th goal.
Playing football can be really tough on your skin. To avoid unnecessary roughness, we use Palmer's Kroger Butter Formula body and face lotion for men. It offers hard-hitting protection.